We are going to help Romy go into a trance state using intent. So I put my attention in my center, in my Tan Tian, navel center. I pay attention to my sphere of energetic sphere, and I root to the ground, which is very, very important. And this sphere of awareness, I put it over Romy, so I create what we call rapport, direct contact between energy bodies. Okay, so this is the first step. While having a rapport with Romy, I intend to have a circuit of intention or intent, like a circuit of electricity, but intent is really directed attention or directed emptiness. So really there's nothing here except my intention. Okay? And when there's a circuit of emptiness, if there's chi, energy available, it might flow in the circuit. And then it might push her, pull her, twist her, do something to her. Okay? And it's not me. I can make a circuit by putting both hands on her. I can touch one hand and scan her aura. I can scan her with both hands. And I can do it without hands, because intent doesn't need hands necessarily. Okay? So usually I touch with one hand at least, so because it's human friendly to touch a person. And I scan her from top to the bottom. Romy just pay attention to her body and try to keep relaxed. Now something is pushing her. Okay. Something is pushing her. She knows exactly what's happening. Okay? If she needs to, she can get up and walk away. But usually, she's much more relaxed. You see, her arm is very relaxed. And what happens is, because her body is more relaxed, she has more free attention to perceive things out of the ordinary. Okay, so this is a very simple way which needs the cooperation of the person involved. Okay, thank you.